Adjust the seat to the proper positioning so that your knees are even with the bolts here. For the purpose of this video, we're going to be pointing our toes out, turning our thighs out just a little bit. So again, you've anchored yourself down, you're nice and tall, and we're turning the toes out just a little bit. So it should hit here through your quads a little bit more. Maintaining tension through those quads the entire time, focusing on where you want to work.